A powerful explosion has occurred in the Russian city of Belgorod, Russian telegram channels reported. A large pit has been formed at the site of the explosion. Houses and cars near the site of the explosion have been seriously damaged. Casualties have been reported. Although there is no official information available yet, it is believed that the explosion has been caused by a missile strike by the Ukrainian armed forces or by an explosive-laden strike drone.